Jesus went back and prayed the same prayer. But when he returned to the disciples, he found them sleeping again. They simply could not keep their eyes open, and they did not know what to say. When Jesus returned to the disciples the third time, he said, "Are you still sleeping and resting? Enough of that. The time has come for the Son of Man to be handed over to sinners. Get up. Let's go. The one who will betray me is already here." Jesus was still speaking when Judas the betrayer came up. He was one of the 12 disciples, and a mob of men armed with swords and clubs were with him. They had been sent by the chief priests, the nation's leaders, and the teachers of the law of Moses. Judas had told them ahead of time, "Arrest the man. I greet with a kiss. Tie him up tight and lead him away."